And a good start there from New Potato, then a cracking start. Oh my goodness, me, he's had to turn out there. And there's a problem right at the start then. I would say there's a good start up, but he had to turn out for some reason as we go into turn one then. And now Infamous Pillars takes the lead after some don't know what happened in turn one. I wonder if himself and Mark Schwell cut the blows. There's a car. It's Murphy. Murphy is facing the wrong way. A severe collision there with Shane and Dan Murphy. That's Andre with no wing. Andre's got no wing there. And oh goodness, now off the track goes Go German, and now look at this, as Flea is over the fourth place. He's having an incredible race. He's having a hero's race. Where, oh goodness me, Gordo's in the wall. He is out. Oh, there's a ricochet. Look at this, there's instant all over the show. Oh goodness me, and that's a McLaren. And McLaren has gone off as well. But it's Gordo who's out of the Azerbaijan Grand Prix. Got a virtual safety car. Murphy is now going for the lead then into turn number three, but not quite at the moment. Oh, it's a Perry Itch is in the wall then, and he's recovering, and Itch got in too deep. German and Troy side by side as well, and then Troy there is looking at it. Oh, and a bit of a nerf in there as well, and now Itchy is on the wrong part of course. And we've got Mark Schwell, we've got Flea, and we got Nafifa as well. Oh my goodness me, they're coming into turn 4 and 5 and 6 there as well. I don't know what corner they're on, and oh, they're almost locking wheels as well. Now then, it's a serious mission then, is a gaining, he can't get by. Itchy's got quite a lot of speed on that Williams there, but there's a serious rusher going on the inside. He passes Itchy and moves up into a fifth position there. Itchy might have the perks there coming out of turn 1. Not quite as well. Now is Baz has also got by a New Potato as well. Baz once again showing he's a cracking racer, isn't he? Goodness me. And Baz here, as we already mentioned in qualifying, he's one of the cleanest drivers in the field, isn't he? The yellow flag in the background is that Shane has gone right off the track in turn one there, and he has damaged the car, hasn't he? He's done 9 laps on those hard tires. Not good at all there. Baz then, we're on board with Baz at the moment. As you can see, DRS right on the money. Look at the cars in the back. Oh, goodness me, it's a New Potato though, isn't it? Who is very much on the foreign road. I think Itchy might be peeling off into the pits there, but it looks at, let's take a look that he is coming into the pits. I think he has, so he's leaving these two to it. Irish Potato is up into 6th position, Baz is down into 7th position in the McLaren, and then we got Payne as well, followed by Andre and Iceman, of course, who pitted under the safety car when he was on the hard tyres, and now he is Payne. Now that is a bigger payoff as well. Look at these 5 cars there, very much line as well. Itchy is on the soft tyres, and as a Shane is now crawled back into pit lane as well. Troy in 11th position, Flea is back up into 12th position, and very much on course there for some good points as it stands right now. Can Flea get some first points of the season? We need to be more concerned about this battle here. Payne is on the outside of Baz. He flies on the outside. Great 17th. Then Andre is on the outside as well. But no dice so far. Baz is trying to come up and under, but I think the job done then. Payne is up in the 6th position. Lovely stuff indeed there for Payne there. And look at this. And Murphy's all over the back of that Renault, isn't he? Goodness gracious me. And oh, look at him flying past me as well. Wow. Incredible stuff. Murphy is through. He's up in the 9th position. Lovely stuff, and he passes Iceman, and next man on his target is Andre, and he is on 12 off old hard tires, and DRS on the money, but Baz has also got no DRS, and Andre's got a Murphy, he's gone on the inside, but he's gone way too deep there, and so now we're on board then, and now Irish Potato then is gaining on Sirius Mushroom then dropping down the order, then he is now down into 5th position, but this is still a cracking drive from Sirius Mushroom there, as he is getting himself back into the thick of things as well. And of course with FIFA Beefy just in front, I think that this is not over, is it, by a long shot then. And Sirius Mushroom, he can hang on there, perhaps then he can perhaps FIFA Beef might wrong foot that New Potato, and then Sirius Mushroom might come back home, or he doesn't even need FIFA, does he, because looks like he's slipstreaming again. Then he is now going to go on the inside in the turn 3. Oh, there's a bit of contact there between Sirius Mushroom and New Potato, and he's now on the inside. He's passed and back up then into coming to 4th position there. Now let's see then if he can now battle on then, but anyway, we'll come back to that minute because Murphy is through. He passes Potato, is on the podium, Dan is, and this might, we might look back at this race, and it might point to this race as the race where Dan Murphy potentially might save this championship, maybe. Or we might look at this race as one where Pillars actually got himself the championship, or maybe we'd be looking at this race and thinking that someone else, like Mark Smello, who might be sneaking back in championship contention as well. It's so early on the season, albeit we're on round 8 still, where the championship is taking effect, isn't it? But there is a lot of things left to play for, isn't there? 2/10 of a second, 2 and a a half tenths, 2 3/4, 1/10 of a second. And he's got it the inside. Fleer's dropped down into 10 for the shot. Look at this, he's going at the inside. Contact, he has spun it. And Painter has spun it. Sirius Musher now has carried on. Then Flea, who's. Oh no, Flea's got a problem there. He's damaged the nose cone. That's a lot of damage as well. And as he now comes up to the line as well, and this will be Pillars' third race win of his career and his third race win of the season. Pillars are accelerated to the line and he wins the Azerbaijan Grand Prix. His third race win of the season. Fantastic stuff indeed then. Final classification then from the Azerbaijan Grand Prix looks like this. Pillars are a brilliant driver to win the race. Second was Mark Smello. Murphy in third position, a great driver from Murphy. Potato, another great driver as well, in fourth position. Sirius Mushroom in fifth position. Six is FIFA Beefy, cracking stuff. Paint in seventh position. Eighth position is Baz, also getting dry today. Iceman in ninth position. And Shane getting fastest up and 10th position right. So 2 points out for Shane and the AlphaTauri team. Lovely. Flea in 11th position as well, just outside the points of retirements. Itchy, Troy, Kingzo, Andre, German, Tomarosa, Vitod, Jake Wilson and Gordo all retired then from this Azerbaijan Grand Prix. Lovely stuff indeed then.